today I'll be working out my chest and my shoulders. So naturally, it's always good to warm up before a workout. That way you reduce the risks of injury. In this workout, you'll be seeing me doing different training systems. You don't get to your maximum results by just training in one training zone. So today you'll see time on the tension. Today you'll see drop sets, and today you'll see some supersets. What I'm doing now is just warming up the rotator cuffs and the chest, as that's what I'm about to do. I tend to do two sets of this because the warm-up is very important. Make sure your body is warm before jumping into an intense workout.